Hi friends, welcome to Ohio Computer Academy. In the last video we learnt about what is Tableau. Today we will study about different components of Tableau. Tableau components. There are six types of Tableau components. The first component is Tableau Desktop. Tableau Desktop is a data visualization application that lets you analyze any type of structured data and produce highly interactive visualizations, dashboards and stories. The development phase of workbooks is done by using Tableau Desktop. The developer uses the Tableau Desktop to connect to the different data sources, transform the data according to the requirements, creates the interactive worksheets, dashboards, and stories by using new calculations, by adding filters and drill down parameters. The worksheets, dashboards, and stories are formatted and standardized by using Tableau Desktop. This is all about the Tableau Desktop. Now, the second component is Tableau Server. Tableau Server is a business intelligence solution that provides browser-based visual analytics that anyone can use. With just few clicks from Tableau Desktop, we can publish or embed live dashboards or interactive graphs with current data automatically into the server and as per the customized needs of everyone within the organization. From desktop application to the server, we can deploy the workbooks within a few minutes. The developer or admin provides the access to the user with certain set of permissions as per their role. Tableau Server is a central repository for all the dashboards of an organization. We can also do the web editing to the workbooks that are deployed from the desktop application, basing on the user role and permissions. We can also provide row-level security to the workbook that certain amount of data of a workbook only should show to a respective user, so that by that way we can provide a row-level security in the server. This is all about Tableau Server. Now the third component is Tableau Public. Tableau Public is a free service provided by Tableau Software that lets any user to publish their dashboards on the Tableau Public server. All the content is owned by Tableau. Tableau Public is just like a Tableau Desktop where you can create worksheets, dashboards and stories, but you can't save them on your machine, but you can publish them onto the public profile that you have on the public server. This is all about Tableau Public. The fourth component is Tableau Reader. It is a free viewing application that lets any user to read and interact with the workbooks created by Tableau Desktop. The workbook should be a packaged workbook, and you will not have an option to edit the workbook, but you can go through the workbook and interact with all the worksheets and dashboards that are present in the workbook. Those are the things you can do with the help of Reader. The fifth component is Tableau Online. This is a cloud-based Tableau server. Organization can publish their dashboards on the cloud. Only authorized users can interact with the data and dashboards. So whatever is there, it is just like a cloud-based Tableau server. The sixth component is Tableau Mobile. It is a mobile application available in both App Store and Google Play. It is the application to have the data at your fingertips and have an insight with the interactive dashboards. So whatever the dashboards that are developed in the Tableau Desktop, you can view them by using a Tableau Mobile just like a Tableau Reader. I hope this video helped in knowing about the different components of Tableau. For more information on Tableau, please subscribe to this channel. We also provide training on Tableau. So if you want, please just contact us at 614-398-0454, or you can email to hello@ohiocomputeracademy.com, or you can visit the blog ohiocomputeracademy.com. Thank you.